back to save Anna.
Okay. This is gonna be fun.
You know, we're here, Novosibirsk. I sure hope this time it's not another bunch of nuts.
The bridges are undamaged, and the radiation's climbing like crazy. I think there'll be no nutcases this time.
The houses are undamaged too. Sam, what's with the radiation?
8 times higher than in Moscow and still climbing, Colonel. I think we better not stay outside for too long here.
Are you ready, Artem? Follow me.
Good luck. Rely on us.
The situation here looks more complex than we thought. Still, time is short, so we're taking the direct approach. Let's refresh the plan. Yermak! We'll take the Aurora south, to the Sibirskaya cargo station. Stepan!
Krist, Sam, and I will handle the Institute building in Akadem Gorodok. We'll pay a visit to the Railroad Museum on the way. There might be something for the Aurora.
Idiot!
Staying to guard the Aurora with Tokarev.
Good. Artyom and I are checking the Institute's main building. Radiation is way too high here, so we'll try to get there through the metro. Well, let's get to it. Good luck, Spartans.
Good luck.
Good luck.
To save Aunt Anna?
Yes. Could you please watch over her for us until Artyom and I come back? Please?
Of course. Teddy and I will be her guard. Will you help me, Teddy? Private Teddy, mission acknowledged.
She's sleeping. Are you leaving?
Yes. I hope we'll make it in time.
Anna is strong. She'll be here for you. She definitely will. Just make sure you come back.
Thank you, Katya.
Come in, Artyom. The attack ended. I did my best. So you don't have to worry. Her pulse is strong. She's just exhausted. She'll probably sleep till tomorrow now. Come back soon. Seeing you would be the best medicine. Anna is strong. She will win this fight. Just make sure you come back. Good luck, Artyom.
your gear, Colonel, sir. Thank you. Artyom, this is no Moscow where you could loiter outside for months. Who knows what monsters live here? So think well what to pack. I'll be waiting at the car.
I guess I packed just about everything I need to pack.
Gear up, Artyom. I cleaned your guns and put all the ammo and resources we had left in here. You're going to need it.
Okay.
You ready?
We are. So, Artyom, here's your chance. Our last chance to save Anna. We must make it count. Saddle up.
Here is much better than being stuck down in that sewer. What kind of life was that? Trouble is, though, every place we go, people keep trying to kill us.
Definitely not entering the metro through here. Too much snow. Take the wheel, Arthur. I'll handle the navigation. We'd better use the map here. No time for driving in circles. All right. The map puts the metro entrance quite close to our position. Move! There's no time to waste! This road should get us to the city center. Take it, but keep looking around. There might be a way into the metro on the way. Oh, so much snow! And this storm is getting worse by the minute. Weird feeling. The building are intact, but the city is dead. Don't you think Moscow was better, eh? Let's find a way to the city center. That's what I call a cave. Got any ideas on how we get into that tunnel?
Yeah.
from the carriage. I'll help you open that. Let's do this. Skeletons all around. These have been here for at least 20 years. Let's move on and keep your eyes peeled. These guys can't hurt us, but the survivors might. We need to get to the Lenin Square station. The Institute is a stone throw from there. The metro isn't very deep here, and with the radiation so high, the locals probably didn't last long. It's a bit safer down here, though we've already taken a little triple the norm up there. The tunnels. This is just like back home. We're in our element here. What do you know? The air is breathable.
You say the air was breathable?
Mutants again! Going to have a go at us. Let them try, I say. The straightway is blocked. Take a look around, Artyom. We need to get into the tunnel. Artyom, hold on! He's dead. Are you okay? Good. Let's see how you like some of these! These are probably related to the mutants from back home. And this metro is crawling with them. I guess we can handle these. What do these things even eat here? Not people, that's for sure.
Where did he go? Oh, he's back here.
So much dust. Abandoned a long time ago. Look around here, Boston. You might find something useful.
So this was how we got down in here, right? Yeah. I don't see anything in here useful. It says we're supposed to go back this way. Maybe there is something in here useful. Okay. Now I can go this way.
Another dead end. The bridge is down. There are usually two levels in such collectors. Let's try to get through down there. We could squeeze through here. Seems rather shallow. Something in the water. We better get out.
I'm following you, dude. All this old weird stuff hanging down from me. Like loogies. Scare me. As long as they don't attack me, I don't try to shoot them.
We could get out here. And here are the locals. Reminds one of that execution pit in Moscow, doesn't it? 8,000 kilometers later, and we're at an execution pit again. I wonder if they were called spies too.
Captain Miller taking his sweet time, ain't he? It's a heck of a way to die.
These people died a year ago at most. There might still be survivors. Stay at the ready. Come on, and watch out! Here if anything happens. You break a leg, you crawl back to the Aurora alone. I gotta come back before I find that medicine.
Yeah, it's just so much that's not in your control in this game.
Let's move. Just watch where you're going from now on.
Yeah. Shut up, Dave.
That leads to the tunnel. Let's go. We're in a station's outskirts. Wait, I'll pop a flare. Damn. This was war, after all.
Yeah, but these are their own people, so... I don't know. I guess like anything else, human beings fighting over limited resources.
With these armored trolleys, and when those were taken out, they blew the tunnel up. The reinforcements never arrived. Let's go to this station. We might find something out there. Our old pal, Nadushka. A full-blown siege. The defenders were protecting the station entrance. There were quite a few survivors here, until they killed each other off. Looks like that lie in Moscow did work after all. What is better, I wonder? Life built on a lie, or death born out of truth? What? I feel strange.
See if maybe I'd find a filter or something.
Another grave. This is where the battle ended. Let's check that gate out. It should lead to the next station. Seeing things again. The dead rising. We walked right into the flame. That's enough. Let's go. As far as I understand, this is Sibirskaya, a line transfer station.